Brick tile machine and wide span trapezoidal double layer roll forming machine. 725 brick tile roof panel. The panel effective cover is 725 millimeters. The thickness of the material ranges from 0.3 millimeters to 0.8 millimeters and materials can be selected PPGI and GI. The number of roller stations is 13 groups and the speed range up to 4 to 6 meters per minute. This machine is used profiled steel structure and wholly manufacturing after welding in order to make it running stable and reliable. Completely automatic cutting, accurate length, and position trim cutting for the rear of profile sheets, no deformation. Easy installation, good performance for manufacturing in the factory. Low noise, high efficiency. Structure of trapezoidal roof sheet roll forming machine. This corrugated roll forming machine consists of automatic deck oiler, chain-driven transmission, sidewall-type roller stations, mainframe, including guiding platform, hydraulic cutting device, hydraulic system, electric controlling system, and auto stacker. 762 widespan trapezoidal sheet. The number of roller stations is 15 groups and the speed range is 20 to 15 meters per minute. The double-layer roll-forming machine can be used to produce corrugated steel sheets of two different shapes, such as two wall panels or roof panels, a deck panel, corrugated sheet, and so on. This machine can save a lot of workspace and improve work efficiency. Double-layer machine have additional set rollers and cut blade for another roofing design. That is, two sets rollers share with one machine base, motor, hydraulic station, PLC controller, and cut frame. Therefore, double-layer forming machine only work one layer at one time. Recently, double-layer machine cut controlled by motor is adopted. It is good use in hot area, because, traditionally, hydraulic station give power to cut action. If in hot area, the oil in hydraulic station will very hot. While motor control cut in hot area is good idea,